plane that just crashed right into it.
That was a dead-on kill.
He did it on purpose.
He did it on purpose.
Of course
he did. He did it on fucking purpose, man. What the fuck is going on?
Lord God.
Wait.
Lord God.
Oh, my God.
What the?
My Lord. That's just... He did that on purpose.
Yeah.
Did you see that? He just flew right into it. He flew right into it on purpose. What is...
I don't know if I want to go to any public buildings today.
No, I don't think so.
I ain't going to no public buildings.
Is he going to run into the Statue of Liberty next or what?
That's why. I don't know if I want to go out there.
Lord God Almighty. That was the second plane that did that.
Oh, my God.
Did you see it just exploded? It just disappeared. I wonder how many people died on the ground. Think about all that. The engine falling, all these people dying. This is awful. Look at this, I'm shaking.
I'm
like, Lord God. This is...
Oh man, that's not right.
This is not right. That's the second...
They just took the plane off from the airport and they just flew it into the building.
Look, that one's going away.
That's not right. He just flew right into it.
What the hell is wrong with people?
I don't know. This is really bad.
I haven't been back to New York. I'm a retired police officer. I haven't been back to New York in 23 years. And we just came back. We're going out to a class reunion. Out on Long Island. We just came back, spent a couple of days in the city and look around because she'd never been.
This is awful, isn't it?
I don't think it's a good idea to be in any
No, did you just see that? I mean, it was a 737. The guy just took a 737 and he flew it right into the building.
Two of them. You said the other one. You saw the other one.
I saw it go overhead. It was another commercial aircraft. It comes up and then he hit.
This one's flying too low, man.
Yeah. And then we heard the pop, but we didn't think anything of it because it's the same plane.
Yeah.
But we didn't think anything of it because, my Lord. exactly. The second plane that did that.
Oh my God!
Did you see it just exploded?
It
just disappeared. I wonder how many people died on the ground. Think about all that, the engine falling, all these people dying. This is awful. Look at this, I'm shaking.
Shit, I'm shaking.
I'm like, Lord God. This is...
Oh man, that's not right.
This is not right. That's the second...
They just took a plane off from the airport and they just flew it into the building.
Look, that one's going away.
No, that's not right. He just flew right into it.
What the hell is wrong with people?
I don't know. This is really bad.
I haven't been back to New York. I'm a retired police officer. I haven't been back to New York in 23 years. And we just came back. We were going out to a class reunion out on Long Island. And we just came back, spent a couple of days in the city and looked around because you've never been.
This is awful, isn't it? I don't think
it's a good idea to be in any kind of
situation. Did you just see that? I mean, it was a 737. The guy just took a 737, and he flew it right into the building.
Two of them. You said the other one. You saw the other one?
I saw it go overhead. It was another commercial aircraft. He comes up, and then he hit it.
This one's flying too low, man.
Yeah. And then we heard the pop, but we didn't think anything of it because it was the same plane.
Yeah.
But we didn't think anything of it because, my Lord.